Hey everyone, this is a quick demonstration video for an Akai GX280D. This is a 7-inch reel-to-reel tape deck. We're just going to record something, we're going to play it back real quick, and we're going to see how it sounds. Just a quick overview, everything on this deck seems to be working. The line inputs and outputs work, the mic input works, it records and plays back at both tape speeds, this cross-field function here works. The counter works, it's missing the little plastic bevel, but it works fine. The volume control works, and the transport is real smooth, the brakes work, but you'll see me go ahead and fast forward or rewind it. Oh, and the pause function works. This Trident right here, I don't know if you could see it in the video, but it's missing one of its wings, but it still holds the tape down perfectly. It doesn't affect the working condition. The other thing I've noticed about this deck is that the playback is a little muddy, like the high end is not as crisp as it should be, and I need to turn up the treble a little bit. I don't know if that's this old tape or if it's the deck itself. So, but let's record something and we'll play it back. Both the VU meters work. Go ahead and stop it, and we'll wind it back to the zero marker point. And we'll play it back and we'll see how it sounds. I mean, it records well, just missing, you know, a lot of high end. Like I said, I don't know if that's the tape or if that's the deck itself, but you know, there's definitely some high end loss on the reproduction. But let's go ahead and fast forward so you can see it in fast forward mode. It fast forwards and rewinds really cleanly, very quiet. So the transport's, you know, working really well. And let's rewind it. Yeah, I mean, it really, you know, that's smooth. That's super smooth on the rewind and the fast forward.